Okay, my name's Bob Wilson. I'm here at the car show. It's a celebrity car show, and this is a 56 Chevy. It's one of the cars that I own that I brought today. I've owned the car about 15 years. The car has a 350 Chevy engine in it, overdrive transmission, air conditioning, and all the creature comfort. And it has disc brakes and everything. It's been modernized, and it's a wonderful car to drive. I bought the car this way, but I did some improvements to it since I've had it, and made it my car, so to speak.
Right. Now, you have some other cars, too, right?
Yes, I do. I have a 1955 Thunderbird, and I also have a 1947 Ford two-door sedan. And I've had that car now for 25 years.
Really? Okay, now, we don't want to hurt their feelings. Do you have a favorite?
I guess the 47 Ford is probably my favorite, simply because it was bone stock when I bought it, and I've gone through the motions and made it the way I want it.
Antique automobile.
And had it for a lot of years. When I drive this car, I get a lot of thumbs up. Most people like the color. Some people don't like yellow, but a lot of people do.
So what's the name of the yellow?
I don't have any idea.
So I think what's unusual, it's a yellow and sort of a gray combination.
Right. Yeah, I know. Most people think that the gray is actually white. Until I park the car next to a car that really is white, and then they can see, oh, this is really is gray.
Very nice, very nice. So let's finish it off by saying that while we're here at the car show, why don't you come on down next week and check my car out?
Okay.
I'll bring one of the three. I'll surprise you, something like that. You know. But go ahead. I'll see you here next weekend at the car show.
Okay, we're here every Saturday, and I'll come on down, and I'll see you the next Saturday.